On this day, what started as an Armed Forces of the Philippines and U.S. military medical civic action project transformed into a full-blown outreach from Filipinos to Filipinos. More than 900 men, women, and children in the province of Talipal came to the Bilan Elementary School for much-needed medical assistance. Over 100 health volunteers from the Philippine government, non-governmental organizations, AFP, and U.S. military members from the Joint Special Operations Task Force Philippines provided health exams, dental, minor surgery, and medications. They call it a MedCap.
Look straight ahead.
We are gathered here today for a very significant occasion. It is significant because of its noble missions towards the betterment of our constituents. Firstly, the medical mission, which will be given free to the people who are sick.
All of our efforts here, the United States is really just providing some assistance and advice. It is the government, the army, the police force,
yes, sir,
doing the vast majority of the work here.
It's our chosen job. That's why we do it. We want to help the population.
The U.S. military has conducted countless MedCaps here in the Philippines over the past few years. What makes this one special here today is that the U.S. military was able to take a step back and let the Armed Forces of the Philippines and governmental and non-governmental health organizations take charge here, something many people here would call progress.
This effort, more so than the previous efforts that we've had, we really had much better coordination up front, much better involvement across the spectrum of both NGOs, local government units, the AFP, all parties involved. In this one, we not only had Dental Association volunteering their services, we also had the IPO matching up their immunization, their biannual immunization program, all in one venue. So in that aspect, it's all really starting to come together as far as the total community involvement.
This is our mission, to serve the people, to help the needy.
It is a very much help to our constituent here in Talipao, because this medicine is very needed.
You have the opportunity to choose a future without being ruled by a lawless rogue minority, and instead rising up and claiming a positive and prosperous future for yourself and for your family.
And it was an exceedingly well-run MedCap. That is directly attributed to their coordination abilities and to those other local government agencies, the Red Cross, the population centers, all volunteering their services, everybody knowing their lanes. It went extremely smoothly. We were able to treat a lot of people in a very short amount of time.
Together we can do it better.
Corporal Jeremy Vaught, Talipal Sulu, the Philippines.